Would you like to enhance your Google ads and make them look a bit more bigger and put in a bit more information in your ads? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that using the Structured Snippets extension. Hello, my name is Ozair and thanks for joining in. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the Structured Snippet extension, which is completely free of charge to use in Google Ads, so that your ads look a lot more bigger. You can put in more information about your business, product or services and give more information to the person looking at your ads. So I'm going to show you how to set these up in a bit, but before we do that and jump into Google Ads interface, let's head over to the Google Support Center and see what this is all about. So it highlights specific aspects of your products and services with Structured Snippets extension. Structured Snippets show beneath your text ad in the form of a header and a list of values which you can put in. How they show up is like this. This is an ad and here is a Structured Snippet extension. So whichever set you have used for the Structured Snippet, all of these values will show up and not just one. Unlike callouts, which are different, they will show up all of them in one go. So the main benefit is to help people instantly find more about your product or service, improve your ROI, and you can also customize these Structured Snippets at either the account, campaign or ad group levels. And they have got a lot of these categories which you can, or what they call headers, in there. So you've got amenities, brands, courses, destinations, service catalog. So pretty much any kind of business can use this and apply these snippets to the ads. Let's have a look at the best practices. Provide enough information. Aim to include at least 4 values per header. Optimize for mobile users. Increase your options. So one header value set. Have multiple sets of Structured Snippets provides more options and increases the likelihood that the relevant extension will show with your ad. And you pick the right format, unlike callout extensions, which can highlight a single unique aspect of your business. Structured Snippets should provide a complete group of products or services that your business provides, as I said earlier on. Okay, so let's go into Google Ads. And then from the extensions on the left-hand side, you click the plus blue button. And then go into Structured Snippet. You can now choose whether you wish to set this up at account, campaign or ad group level. We'll keep it at account level. If your business is small to medium size and fairly straightforward with a variety of services, then I would recommend that you just add this up at ad group, account level. But if you've got lots of subsidiaries and a multinational company which you are in charge of, or you may own it, then I would recommend that you look at the campaign or an ad group level Structured Snippet. Then you choose your language. English is good for us, for me. And then you've got all of these ones. So if you have a e-commerce store where you are selling brands like iPhone, Samsung, Huawei, or you have got a sporting store and selling brands like Puma, Nike, Adidas, and so on, then you can use that. This is ideal for universities. Destinations is mostly for travel agents, hotels, insurance brokers or insurance companies. I would use this one as a service catalog. So if you were a car mechanic, then it's giving you some ideas, oil change, smoke check, tire alignment. So for my business, I would put in digital marketing, pay per click, web design. I'll just add a few more. Videography. Clicked the wrong button, didn't I? Okay, I'll have to start again. All right. Digital marketing. Pay-per-click. Web design. Videography. Photography, and so on. And you can add, write as many as you want. They do not have any links going anywhere. It will just show up like this over here after the description, one or two, depends on how many descriptions Google is showing. So service catalog, and you can see in here, and in on the desktop is going to show up like that. And then all you do is save them. But before you save them, you can also choose the advanced options as to whether you want to optimize this just for the mobile or the start or an end date. If these snippets are only applicable for a certain period of time, and you can also choose the day of the week and the time when you would like these to show up. So it's fairly straightforward, doesn't cost you anything. If somebody clicks on them, it's the same cost per click which you would normally pay when someone clicks on your ad. So I would highly recommend that you use the structured snippet extensions as well for your Google Ads to enhance your ads and give out more information. So I hope you enjoyed this video. We upload videos and go live on YouTube on a regular basis, so please do subscribe and hit the bell button, and you'll be the first one to be notified when we update or upload something new. Every weekday at 4 o'clock in the UK, we go live on UK, go through certain topics such as Google Ads, digital marketing, workflow tips and techniques, and also answer questions anyone has during the call. So I hope you can join in, and I look forward to seeing you sometime soon. Bye for now.